let us consider A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H is a cube, which is constructed by 6 arms. Each arm has resistance R. Now, A and G are the diagonal of this cube. A and G are diagonal of this cube. Now, we have to find out the equivalent resistance between A and G. That is, A and G are the diagonally opposite points of the cube. Now, we have to find out the equivalent resistance between A and G. Okay. To find out the equivalent resistance between A and G, where A and G are diagonally opposite points. The equivalent circuit of this figure is shown in this figure. Each arm has resistance R. At the point A, three resistors are connected in parallel combination. Therefore, their equivalent resistance is R by 3. Similarly, at the point G, three resistors are connected parallelly. Therefore, equivalent circuit is R by 3. And remaining six resistors are connected parallelly. Therefore, their equivalent resistance is R by 6. And these resistors are connected in series. Therefore, equivalent resistance is R equivalent is equal to R by 3 plus R by 6 plus R by 3. Here LCM is 6, 5, R by 6. That is the equivalent resistance of the cube resistors between the two diagonal opposite points is 5R by 6. In this second case, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H is also a cube constructed with the 6 arms. Each arm has resistance R. Now, A, B, C, D construct a face of this cube, where A and C are in same plane, A and C are same plane and diagonally opposite plane. A and C are in same plane, A, B, C, D, and diagonally opposite plane. A point and C point. Now, we have to find out the equivalent resistance of this circuit between A and C. This is the equivalent circuit of the previous figure.
here R and R connected in parallelly, R and R connected in parallelly. This is R and R, 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 R. Okay. Now these two circuits are equivalent. That's why the simplest form of the circuit is this is the simplest form of the previous figure. Here R by 2 is the equivalent resistance of R and R connected parallelly. Similarly, R by 2 is the equivalent figure, equivalent resistance of R and R connected parallelly. Okay. And we can neglect these two resistance since according to principle of balanced Wheatstone bridge, these two blocks are similar. Therefore, we can neglect the resistance of this block. Now, the equivalent circuit of R and R by 2 is 3R by 2 because R and R by 2 are connected in series. This is the equivalent resistance of R and R by 2. R and R by 2. Okay. Now the 3R by 2 is connected parallelly with R by 2. Therefore, each block has equivalent resistance R by 2 into 3R by 2 divided by R by 2 plus 3R by 2. This is equal to 3R square by 4 into 2 into 4 by R. Three R by 8, and each block has now equivalent resistance 3R by 8. The equivalent circuit is 3R by 8, 3R by 8, and they are connected in series. Therefore, R equivalent or equivalent resistance of this circuit is equal to 3 R by 8 into 2 is equal to 3 R by 4. Here A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H is a circuit constructed by 6 wires. Each arm has resistance R. AB is a side of this cube. Now we have to find out the equivalent resistance between A and B. The equivalent circuit of the previous figure is given in this figure. Please watch it carefully. Here the equivalent resistance of R and R connected is parallelly is R by 2. Therefore, the next equivalent circuit is R by 2, R by 2, R by 2. Thank you.
this is R and this is R by 2 and this is R by 2. Okay. Now R, R by 2 and R by 2 is connected in series. Therefore, next equivalent circuit is R plus R is equal to 2R and 2R is connected parallelly with R by 2. Therefore, equivalent resistance of these two circuits is2R into R by 2 by 2R plus R by 2. This is equal to R square into 2 by 5R. This is 2R by 5. R by 2 and R by 2 are connected in series and R is the parallel to whole circuit. Therefore, their equivalent resistance is 2R by 5 plus R is equal to 7R by 5. The next equivalent circuit is seven R by 5 and R is connected parallelly. Therefore, R equivalent or equivalent circuit between A and B is R into 7R by 5 by R plus 7R by 5. This is equal to 7R square by 5 into 5 by 12R. This is equal to 7R by 12. This is the equivalent circuit between A and B. I think you all enjoy my video and understand this topic. And please click the like button and please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my videos.